Thank you. Dang, that's got some pretty decent stats. And it's black and purple. That's nice. Very nice. Ooh, is it on passive? Yes, it is. It's on passive. Okay. Well, I bet my bird don't have any meat on it, does it? Nope, sure doesn't. Fix that. Let's go with that, that, that. Folks, let's see what else we got. Starwell, Rockwell. Ooh, that's over by Green Knob. Plesiosaur. That's a dolphin. Maybe we can get that. Oh, let me make sure I got a saddle for that thing. We're gonna need to bring it home because we will not be able to cryopod that. Saddles. Do not remember what their saddles look like. Excuse me. That is a Ravager. It's a Dunkleo. Rex, Raptor, Castroid is, it's a beaver. What was the name of that thing again? I-C-H-T. Don't have a saddle for that. Okay, so. Fiberhide, flint and metal. Maybe. Christian Flint. Oh, excuse me. Oh, come on, get on the bird. Thank you. Ooh, what is that? English or something, they're glowing. Holy cow, the stats on this one are pretty good. Dang. Oh, is that another bassie right there? Yep, sure is. Thank you. sure this isn't a shiny. Okay, it's not. Oof, that's over by Green Hop. Shiny brimstone mossachops? Oh, okay. And these trees to go away so I can see. Frog. Man, it's not a bad level. Could be better. Looking for sparkles in the grass. Those are pheromones. Oh, what's that? That's a stupid parrot. Is that it?
Is a comparatively small carnival found in the waters around the island. It is slightly larger than a human, but that's still small compared to the leviathans roaming these waters. It seems to be very interested in any creature around its size, often approaching and following humans swimming through its waters. Despite its appearance, the ichthyosaurus is neither a fish
nor an ocean mammal. Like many creatures in the waters around the island, it is actually an aquatic reptile. I can't think of a better mount for someone starting to explore the island's seas and waterways. Ichthyosaurus is a comparatively fast swimmer, and even in the wild, will cozy right up to you and try to figure out what you're doing. Taming these is actually pretty easy, as they seem to love humans and will be fed and tamed without the use of violence.
Okay, now where did it go? Oh, there it is. See, rainbow Dilophosaurus, a spider, a compy pleosaur, manta. Where's this one? Oh, this one's over there. Okay. By the time I use it. That's what I really need to get. I really need to go get some oil. If anybody's viewing me, I can't see the chat right now. that it right there? Yep, that's it. Fish meat. I was gonna leave my bird there, but I think I'm gonna take it instead. Sorry for all the clicking. They didn't give me prime fish meat. Okay. Oh, what the heck? No. Oh wow, I didn't know they gave me chitin. Learn something new every day. Alpha right here will give me prime fish meat. So didn't give me prime fish meat.
Thank you.
813. Oh, that's my... That was my starter energy. Excuse me. I might have to go keep that. Yeah, I might have to go kill that. Hey. Nothing much. What you been up to? Oh, nice. Did you go away, you fucking stupid ass manta? Anglerfish. All right, Dunkleo, fucking electric eels. Would you fucking fuck off? Jack shit. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh shit, it gave me an ascendant fishing rod. Oh my god, I am in heaven. Raw essence of a powerful shiny dino can be used to harvest essence of lesser shiny dinos? I'm happy I got a ascendant fishing rod. I'm so happy about that. Alright. Time to go back home. Back to base. That's fucking... Dude, that's awesome. Mods are out. Mods are on console. Yeah, we got a mod here where it's shiny dinos. Yeah, we got tech creatures in here, so we got like tech gigas, tech trikes. Yeah, we got a whole bunch of freaking dinos in here. They have to have a PS5 because Ascended's only on PS5. I think I'm gonna go fishing later. Oh no, I'm a game. Kind of. I see y'all been playing a lot of like Fortnite and stuff. Which one? What server are you playing on? Single player or? Oh shit, my OGs are gonna die. I better put some fucking meat in them. I think your servers are still up, aren't they? Oh, okay. It would have been better if you had a better community join, but... All those fucking pricks and dicks didn't want to fucking listen to the rules. Well, they did to a certain extent, and then they thought they could do whatever the fuck they wanted. And your rules were easy and simple. It was just basically use basic common sense and no offline breeding was the two main fucking rules. Everything else was obvious. And apparently, people who play fucking video games, especially ARK that want to be dicks, don't have common sense. You're still registered on the family business. And they still have the ASA servers going. And they have all the maps. Well, except for Scorched Earth. They don't have Scorched Earth, but they got like Extinction, they got Gen 2, Genesis 1, Fjordor, Val, Crystal Isles, The Island, Ragnarok. They got Aberration. They got a lot. I will. Yeah, no, it's not nearly as boosted as yours. No, it won't take you a while, but it'll take you a good minute to get some stuff. Just, it's not, like I said, it's not boosted as yours, but the balance between your player stats and the wild dino stats, they're really good. They're well fucking balanced. And the other thing too is, in order to unlock tech, you got to do boss fights. That is another thing. So that will kind of not really hinder your building, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean. You'll have to do boss fights and stuff for all that stuff, which I got Rexes to do boss fights. Come on, RG, what the? You gonna die or what? Thank you. Fuck. Yeah, I don't know what I did to my fucking throat the other day. Fucking voice is all fucking scratchy and shit. I think it was because I puffed on my e-cig when my fucking coil was burnt out. I think that's what it was. And now it fucking just fucked up my throat. Yeah. Yeah, there's still people that play on the ASA servers on family business, so we also have a party chat too. Plenty of those. I'm actually streaming ASA right now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I just started streaming it this morning just to, you know, see who wanted to check it out or, you know, look at what I was doing. I'm streaming it on YouTube. Let me see. What am I? I don't think I changed my YouTube account. I think it's still... Yeah, I think it's still BabyStewie27 on YouTube. What game are you on right now? Ah, okay. Minute 22. Nah, probably not. Plus, in ASA, you don't have to run electrical wires or irrigation pipes anymore. All you do is put a generator down, and anything inside the generator field is powered. You don't even need gas to power the fabricators or the industrial forges. You just put gas in your generator, and you can operate your chem bench, your fabricator, your industrial forge, your industrial cooker, your industrial grill, without putting gas in them individually. And for the water stuff, all you need to do is put an irrigation pipe next to your greenhouse building. Obviously in the water, of course. You just do that, and your crop plots that you put down will be irrigated. Oh, I need to check. Oh, I unlocked a small tech teleporter and the Tech Foundation. Oh, cool. right now it's, I think it was, when I bought it, it was like $44, like $44.99 or some shit like that. I think it's still that much right now. I don't think they bumped it up to 60 yet, but they will bump it up to 60. I just don't know when they're doing it. And it just came out on October 30th. So it might still be the 44. I won't be able to check it because I've already bought it. So damn, excuse me. But yeah, the dinos in here, man, the fucking shinies and all the mods that we have on this one, they are really good. Should be some more fucking shinies coming in. These shinies that I got on the list right now is like a rainbow Dilophosaur, a Rockwell Aranio, Amethyst Compi, an Amethyst Manta. Something. They have a Dinosuchus. No, Dinosuchus, Suchus, whatever you want to pronounce it. It's a fucking crocodile. That's bigger than the Sarcos. It's a lot bigger than the Sarcos. They also have a shark on ASA where you put stuff inside the shark. And I don't know if it's if you make him eat it or if he does it himself, but he'll grind that whatever it is in his inventory and he'll make a blueprint out of it. Yeah, this game. Oh, and the dinos have, the wild dinos have babies with them now. What? What? So yeah, if you see like a max level, like, trek or something in the game, that has a I think it's like a heart over the female. If you find a female in the wild and it has a heart over it, it means there's a baby following it. And you can either tame the parent, and then after you tame it, grab the babies, or you can kill the parent and then grab the babies. Yeah, they've changed a lot of stuff. Oh, the megatheriums now gather fiber. Yeah, there's a couple of other changes to the game. It's actually quite a bit. When scorched earth drops, which is sometime like kind of beginning of next year when it comes out, there's going to be a dino that's called the Dreadnoughtus. No, it's not the Dreadnoughtus. It starts with the I. It's a desert animal. It's like a big fucking lizard. What you can do with that animal is you can bury it in the sand, and you can do like a whirlpool quicksand thing in the sand with it, and it'll fucking suck all the nearby dinos into it. 7:30, 7:34. Trash. Oh, that can hold 100 eggs? Shit, I should just let these guys just breed. Yeah, they don't have regular incubators in the game, so you gotta do like a mod for like incubators and shit. Because incubators came out with Genesis and all that. So. Oh yeah, and then the other good thing about ASA. If you have all the DLC packs. Well, no, I can't even say that because ASA is a different game. You know how like Scorched Earth and Aberration and Extinction and Genesis 1 and Genesis 2 were part of like a DLC pack? Uh-huh. You don't have to buy those. Those come with the game. The only DLCs we will have to buy is the one or two new DLC maps they're going to come out with. Yeah, it's two that they're coming out with. I don't know what they are. They haven't dropped that info yet, but they did say there is going to be a couple DLCs. Two of them being maps, and then the rest of them are like cosmetic packs for your character. They're putting, you know, like the Western style, like Red Dead Redemption, like clothing. Like the old Western style clothing, they're going to bring that to Ark. So who's all still part of the gang?
Oh, everyone is.
Yeah. Or wolf. Oh, has he?
unsafe.